The makers of Bhuj, the Pride of India have finally revealed the cast of the film. Actors Parineeti Chopra, Sanjay Dutt, Sonakshi Sinha, Rana, Daggubati and Ammy Virk have joined Ajay Devgn to play significant roles in the film. Earlier this week, Ajay had announced via social media that he will play Indian Air Force Wing Commander Vijay Karnik in an upcoming film. Now, T-Series head honcho Bhushan Kumar, who is co-producing the movie, welcomed the entire cast on board, writing, "Welcome the stellar cast of Bhuj, the Pride of India. Ajay Devgn, Sanjay Dutt, Parineeti Chopra, Sonakshi Sinha, Rana Daggubati and Ammy Virk, written and directed by Abhishek Dudhaya." Actress Parineeti Chopra has called the film the most special true story ever. Parineeti on Wednesday tweeted, "The most special story ever." Directed and written by Abhishek Dudhaya, the film is based on real life events during Indo-Pak War of 1971. Karnik was in charge of the Bhuj Air Base during the war, which remained operational despite facing heavy bombing from Pakistan. He was accompanied by 50 Air Force and 60 Defence Security Corps personnel at the air base. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.